At a certain stage in pregnancy, you have to treat a fetus as a being who can suffer. But over 90% of abortions happen in the first trimester. And given what we know, that should be a legal practice available to all women, especially given what we know about the effects on a society that outlaws that practice.